was standing there crying in the kitchen. It's been one of those mornings that's gonna last all day. And he comes in, grabs his arm.